Hello again. As gang violence surges on in the Cape Flats, communities have decided to take matters into their own hands. 120 people have been killed on the Cape Flats in just 1 week, and around 90 attempted murders have been recorded in the same period. Communities are asking new Police Minister Senzo Mkhunu to prioritize their safety.
Safety is a two-edged sword. First, I mean, the state has the constitutional obligation to ensure the safety of its citizens. And that is what we want to put high on the agenda and almost impress on the new minister, but also, you know, the provincial minister, who's also new in the portfolio. At the same time, the reason why we have asked community organizations to come together is exactly that, to ask what is our responsibility? What is it that we can do? Because clearly, if we look at the history around gangsterism, it is clear that the state on its own cannot do it. But it's also clear that the state do not always have the political will to implement some of the beautiful plans. Many times we say government is good on policy, but not on executing that policy.